or rolling?
I hate to tell you, but I never aspired to be an astronaut. I grew up on a farm in Michigan. I went to West Point, and then I went back to Michigan, and I became a test pilot, and I became an instructor in a test pilot school. My career path was in the Air Force, being a test pilot and being an instructor test pilot. I never thought much about being an astronaut, and so I never. Actually, I had applied 2 years before, but I was already assigned to go to the Empire Test Pilot School in England, so NASA wouldn't touch me. And I thought that would be the end of it, because there was an age limit on what it took to get in, so I never really gave it a thought. Well, they happened to have another selection program before I turned 35, and I thought, what the heck? I might as well throw my name in, just to see what happens. And there were 830 of us that were qualified by the basic minimums, and ended up, they picked 19 of us. I thought that was pretty phenomenal, but I have to tell you, I did not look up in the sky when I was a young kid and say, I want to go to space. I did not, even when I was in the Air Force, never really gave space flight or astronauts much thought, because I figured, I'm just going to do my job. I'm going to do the best I can. And if it turns out that that's the right path to get into the space program, that's fine. But otherwise, I got my path set, and I'm going to be flying the rest of my life.